Don't buy or lease a pig and a poke. Some of the things you should look at and have in hand when you move forward. First of all, make sure you have a full-size site plan that includes parking, access, and what your competition is going to be. Second, let's look to make sure that you have a building inspector review what's going on in the space, what kind of maintenance requirements are involved. Number three, let's look at the CAM budget for the last 3 years. We want to know what's been paid in taxes, insurance, and the maintenance fees. Number four, we want a copy of all the exclusives other tenants or occupants may have that might affect what you can sell or do in your business. And finally, you want to make sure that your signage can be seen and that you have appropriate criteria so that your signage fits your needs.